to you when we get to
you. Yeah, but my teeth rolled down, man.
Please sit down. Sit down.
Sit down. Get you when we get you. I hate my sister Angie. I hate her so much. She was an only child to get.
Good evening. I'm Linda Lorenzo, superintendent. We have a very full agenda for this evening's meeting, so let's go ahead and get started.
Who cares, eh?
The improvements to the drug prevention program.
All right, you know what? We get it, all right? Hogs, not drugs. Crack is whack, all right? What's number two? Because you know the inner city, right? Hello, hey. Are you guys Marilyn McCoo and Billy Davis?
I know what you want to talk about. Would you please sit down, Light?
I'm not going to sit down. We're the parents, and we're the ones who pay taxes.
Yeah, and I want to talk about school lunches. My child's a vegan, and you cook your French fries in animal fat. What about that?
Taxi driver, sit your ass down. We're talking about learning here.
You don't sit down right now. I'm about to have you removed.
Look, I'm not going to sit down until my son gets the help that he needs. And I dare somebody to make a move, because I'm from the street. Watch out.
Did you read?
No, I didn't.
Sit down.
I'm not going to sit down. That's the problem with the school system, Angie. I know. I got books, even though I haven't read them. Sorry, I know. Talking about playgrounds and vegetables and language labs. This is L.A. You want to learn Spanish? Take a bus. I'm not going anywhere till you help my son.
Now, why should I give your child any more help than anybody else's child here?
Because he's your nephew. And I'm your brother.
What?
That's right. You're throwing out your own brother. Ask your parents about Benny Lopez. They'll tell you. Hey, and I'm a Navy SEAL. The way he takes us to the pool.